My name is Stanislav Robert Liberta with AV Ultra, and in this quick tip, we're going to be talking about using Compressor to put watermarks and timecode overlays on your projects. There's lots of times that you may want to be putting your watermark, either of a logo or a company logo or some sort of text and timecode in your projects when you send them off to clients. Either they have revisions that they want to put at specific times, or you may want your watermark in the project until the project is complete, or in case that you are giving them only a preview until the payment has been completed. In my project here, I've got this nice little logo I put together again for my friend George over at Seed Creative. By the way, if you're looking to figure out how to do this handwriting text, I've got a whole lesson about that you can check out. In Compressor, what we can do is we can add video effects to our footage. I have a project that I set from motion right into Compressor. And I'm going to want to be able to put a logo watermark in here as well as a timecode overlay. So I have my project, I have my export settings that I've dropped on here. It has my location and the name of it. And I'm going to go to my general and video tab in my inspector in the top right corner. I'm okay with all my codecs, and we've talked about that before, my comprehensive compressor training, but I want to come down here to video effect. Under video effect, we have a few different things that we can add to it. We're going to skip over the rest of these for right now, but I'm going to go to timecode generator and watermark. And you can see I already have those checked on. When you click on watermark, that will place a watermark wherever you'd want. Right now I have mine in the center, but you can always put it in the upper corners, the lower corners, etc. And you can even adjust the scale. So in my case, I have mine that's taking up a majority of the screen, and I can change the alpha value so that way we have it a little bit more burned in. We have our before and after, and I'm going to leave this to the side for right now just so I can get a pretty good idea of what that's going to look like. And I'm going to leave my logo scaled up just like that. The next thing I'm going to add is that timecode generator. For my particular project I have right now, that may not work out the best because it is bright white, it's pretty small, and there's not a lot I can see as far as timecode. In our timecode generator, we can change the alpha value, we can give it a label. So if I say Seed Creative, it's going to place that in the timecode, and I can even change the text color. So if I change this to a black, and I can change the font to something a little bit bigger and bolder. In my case, I'm going to pick 36, and I'm still using Helvetica and just a bold font. If I hit start batch, it is going to export this with my watermark and my timecode in there. So that is a quick way that you can add watermarks and timecode to your projects using Compressor. Again, my name is Stanislav Robert Liberta. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you next time.